I said, we haven't come here to sleep. We've come here to destroy you.
Hi, this is Ruchi Singh from Ruchi Singh Talks. I'm happy to invite you on the journey to greatness. The purpose is to connect, share, and spread powerful, inspiring messages, which takes us one step closer to the greatness within us. Please like, share, and subscribe to Ruchi Singh Talks on YouTube, Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram. It is my absolute honor to have one of the legends, heroes of the Indian Army.
We decimated a particular Pakistani battalion, and that night we took 32 heads with our kukris. And those who ran away passed it on to the rest of them that don't mess with the Gurkhas, you're liable to lose your head.
He cut his own leg. I can't get over this fact. He cut his own leg.
So the leg was in a mess. I didn't like the look of it. And I decided that it's not going to be useful to me anymore. And I might as well cut it off.
He was part of the first heliborne operation by the Indian Army.
We were throwing grenades. Now one grenade hit the wall and bounced back. A grenade has a 4-second fuse. If it burst, all of us would have got wounded, some of us would have died. So I caught the grenade and threw it back.
First war disabled officer of the Indian Army to command a battalion.
Courage and leadership is there every moment of your life.
He personifies the Shetwood motto.
When we go into battle, every officer and soldier knows he may never come back alive. So, the quality of leadership has to be very high. And therefore, the Indian Army officer always leads from the front.
He will always be known for his immense courage in the 1971 war.
When they capture a prisoner, instead of treating him according to the Geneva Conventions, you know what happened to Lieutenant Kalia?
For his services to the nation, he has been awarded with Ati Vishesh Seva Medal, Sena Medal.
And he came to attention and he saluted me and he said, Janab, agar hamari fauj mein Bharat aise officer the, ye din hum nahi dekhna tha. So that was a tribute of a Pakistani JSU to the Indian Army officer and his men.
I'm talking about none other than Major General Ian Cardozo.
BBC correspondent made a mistake and he said that a brigade of Gurkhas has landed. That's right.
I want to know what a soldier wants from the nation.
What the soldier wants from the nation basically is a four-letter word,